Welcome back to Gamer Pie. Today, we're playing A Hat in Time. This is Ned.
I'm a Jess.
Right, and I will be taking the wheel.
Let him roll on me. Look at the big ass me.
Just create a new file. Just so you can watch the intro again. Just watch Hat Girl.
Is that her name, Hat Girl?
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think any of the characters actually have names.
Here's for breakfast. Mm-hmm. Just so you can watch a lowly sleepy perv.
But no, I actually like the animation. It's really fluid. It looks, this whole game just looks nice.
She's fucking face planted. She's dead, Jim. Yeah, animation looks pretty good.
So, from here, this is essentially an homage to, like, Donkey Kong 64 and, like, Banjo-Kazooie in the sense that it's, like, an old collectathon. It's also got a lot of platforming, which is why you do things like that.
And talking hats?
No talking hats.
That voice wasn't the hat? I thought the voiceover was the hat. Who's the voiceover then?
I have no idea. Just a narrator.
This game sucks. I thought the hat talked.
No, the hat's just a hat.
But it flew to her.
No, it fell and then it fell on her head.
I thought the hat had sentience.
No.
Boo! Give me sentience! All my hats need sentience.
You should probably listen to this part. Oh, also. So, we haven't had audio for the last, I don't know, few minutes?
It was like a minute. You want to start over again?
No, we're good.
Okay.
Hold on. There you go. I just wanted to do this.
Is that fucking Roomba?
Yeah. And it's not happy.
It doesn't look it. It's like, you fat whore, get off of me. Look at that fuzzy carpet. It's so fuzzy.
Also,
is that a corgi?
I believe so. There's so many seats in this game that just do this.
Okay, I thought you were gonna like play a game or something.
Yeah, no, it's just
sitting in front of the TVs,
or like appreciating whatever the hell's around you. All right, let's go talk to this.
So this is the sitting simulator.
Yeah, there's also that seat.
He's banging on the door.
Yeah, in space.
Oh.
I'm on a spaceship.
What is this? Flying boat? All boats need to pay.
Actually, I was gonna say you want to read it, but then I realized
it's voiceover.
Yeah. Mafia condom to collect.
How rude. Does Hat Girl speak?
No.
Is Hat Girl in you? Plug in his own hall. And it just becomes a perfect square.
Well, it was already a square.
Oh, she does kind of speak. It makes sense.
Well, she emotes, but... She loves, but she doesn't really sing.
So you have to save time, which is fuel from the space mafia?
No, I'm not saving time. I'm just collecting fuel for my spaceship.
Okay.
Like the...
What is she doing?
I think she's just looking up at that.
Right. She's like doing hand parts. She have a mustache?
Yeah, that's Mustache Girl.
Okay. What? Really hot chick. But she's got a full on handlebar mustache. Would you?
I'm slightly worried that you got to this line of conversation after seeing a little girl with a mustache.
As I said, you know, full on hot chick, you know, like Jennifer Lawrence with a mustache. Would you?
I don't know, I think I'd have to actually see it. But wait, goddamn. No, I know what Jennifer Lawrence looks like.
No, I'm Googling Jennifer Lawrence with a mustache.
Hey you! Down there! Don't think I didn't see you stalking me! Us kids should stick together, not stalk one another. I mean, Mafia Town can be a really
Mafia
dangerous
Town.
Place. So what'd you say? Wanna join my little rebellion?
She's got kind of like a slightly cocky thing going on.
Did you have anything to do with the junk falling from the
junk?
Sky? Yeah? Yikes.
She sounds both posh and
like
cocky.
You.
How the fuck is that possible?
Come up here and I can show you where some of your junk landed.
She has to show you your own junk. Junk.
Also, look at this dude.
Hi there, young one. I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries.
Now, to be fair, I haven't gone that far, but no one else in the game looks like this.
You may call me the badge seller, for I sell and trade badges. I can...
need more money.
Would you?
That's kind of terrifying. Because I'm pretty sure I have uncles and cousins who have that exact same mustache.
Follow me, Rebel Squad!
Do I need to save that?
Maybe.
Google Jennifer Lawrence with the mustache, you'll find it.
Hey, I think one of your junk pieces fell and smashed right into the market's fountain. Messed it up real good. When going over there, just avoid making eye contact with the Mafia and you'll be fine.
Mafia.
Good luck, fellow.
The Mafia.
See ya.
Oh, yeah, she does that.
Thank you.
She sounds like a toddler. Yeah, she so talks.
Thank you. Well, she doesn't have any, like, or any, like,
cutscenes where she talks.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, that was a cutscene, and she was talking.
Yeah, not to the same extent that, like, Mustache Girl was.
Still, though. The only thing that matters is that you were wrong. Elaborate loading screen? Check.
So this is how you unlock levels. Like, each part of your ship is, like, a different level.
Okay. That was, like, a small level.
Yeah, a lot of them are, or some of them are long titles, but that's just, like, the tutorial.
Yeah. Considering you didn't get your fucking weapon until the very end.
Yeah.
Say kiss.
It says kiss the cook or kiss the mafia.
Kiss
They like everything here. It's like, they're like they put mafia on everything.
Is this racist?
The wife, the fact that.
What?
But what, the all the mafia that are here?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know, it just seems very typical. What the fuck is that?
TR. Let's remake new hats. Each hat gives you a different ability.
Can you make a hat that looks like a robot?
A robot?
A robot.
Why do I need a robot hat?
Why don't you need a robot hat? What is that? Why is that safe jizzing?
Because it tells me where the rest of the code is at.
You just rob somebody?
Probably the mafia.
Gotcha.
What?
It's a new hat.
It's a winged visor. Mm-hmm. Your hats do things?
Yeah, this one lets me run.
What does your original hat let you do?
That. It like points me in the direction I have to go.
Oh.
This one lets me run. And there's actually an upgrade for it that instead of running you ride a scooter.
The winged hat?
Yeah.
Upgrade to that hat or is it a completely different hat?
No, it's an upgrade to this hat and you just ride a scooter.
Can you get a fedora?
No. I haven't unlocked all the hats. I think my playthrough I only have like four.
Can you get a Panama?
What the hell's a Panama?
It's a hat.
Yeah, I kind of figured that much, but what type of hat?
It's kind of like, looks kind of like a mix between like a fedora and like a bucket hat. They're usually kind of like made out of like a mesh material.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Still trying to find that glitch, dude. I think he changes position every level.
When is he gonna do the wheelbarrow?
What?
That's the best position.
Alright. Let's do what we're supposed to do.
That's a Panama.
Ah.
Just showing hats. Here at Gamer Pie, we talk about hats.
Well, we've been playing Hat in Time,
though. We don't fuck with time.
Unless we're playing Doctor Who.
Whenever people ask me, like would you go back and change this or do this differently, I always ask them, I always answer, fuck no. I don't want to fuck with the time stream. I see what that could fucking do. Nope. I want to, like, come back to the present and just be half donkey for some reason.
It's awkward for Mafia. Mafia not sure. Boss, what do we do with eyewitness?
He's so happy.
He is.
Teach her lesson, boys.
I don't know what accent they're trying to do. I think it's Russian? I don't know. He's smacking the crap out of them. He's just dancing.
That's because the other guy.
The shittiest mafia.
Well, they're being taken out by a little girl, so yeah.
How old is Batgirl supposed to be?
I have no idea, because I think she's also an alien.
Okay.
I mean, she comes from space and has a time ship.
She kind of sounds like a 5-year-old.
See if girl can handle this barrel.
Spike TNT buff. Or barrel.
Heads up, little punk.
Can you have a bottle of TNT? I guess here, theoretically, you can put anything in a bottle.
I can't actually remember how we're supposed to do this.
Do not think about avoiding barrels.
I don't think you're supposed to...
What? Can't wipe him back at him?
I think you're just supposed to dodge these?
This lead nowhere. Mafia,
yeah.
Prepare to feel what Mafia do to old ladies.
What? What are they doing to old ladies?
I don't think you want to know.
Tosses the TNT. Boom.
He team Rocket.
Blasting off again.
Yep. And there's gonna be one really good level coming up here.
Can you believe? Hey, you're alright, new kid.
Huh?
Are we alright?
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't know.
You shy? That's cool. You're a less talk, more fighting kind of girl, I take it. That thing you grabbed there. Are you collecting them? Because I know where there's more of them. They've been raining from the sky ever since you arrived.
Raining
I've
blood.
Seen the goons bring them to their headquarters way. We should go up there and get your junk. It'll be fun. I'll take any opportunity that involves messing up the Mafia. You with me, buddy?
Okay.
Alright, so I think the level after this is a little bit longer. I think it'd be a perfect time to end after that
one. We're at like 20 minutes right now.
We can probably cut it just a bit.
Okay. Is it a boss fight?
No.
Oh. My dick is in a knot.
Are you
Hold on.
Ready to take down some mafia?
I don't know how that happened, but it's like all tangled up. You ever get your dick tangled
Let's
up before?
Go over the plan. All assaults need a good plan, or it'll be a flop. First, we strangle them, choke them, and watch them beg for mercy. That'll show them. No, wait. Strangling is too kind.
Jeez.
We smash them together into mush and put
oh,
their
Lord.
Remains in a jar. Then we sell the jar for pocket money. That'll be the ultimate salt in the wound.
Mustache girl's
but
fucked up.
First, we have to make it through their mafia HQ. Once we find and dethrone the mafia boss, the rest will follow. Then our mush and jar party will be no problem. We've got to get you geared up. Your hat is. Basic, and we don't do basic in this gang. Yarn can be found around Mafia Town and used to stitch new hats if you're crafty. I've collected. You need more yarn for some hats than others. I guess being creative isn't free, huh? So keep an eye out for yarn. Now you're a killing machine. Let's go get them.
Hopefully she gave me enough to one short. Alright, because the next one's pretty cool. The next one lets me throw bombs. This is
Apparently she's a giant mud woman. Number one mafia. Is their spaceship just a floating condo?
Maybe.
She got a raincoat on.
Yep.
She needs a better hat, though.
Oh, I think that's right. There's another hat.
Cowboy hat. When you get a cowboy hat.
Ow, that was fire. I don't remember. Pepper, new hat.
Gotcha.
There's a witch's hat. Is that better?
Yeah, that would definitely keep the rain off.
And let you throw bombs.
Does witchy throw bombs?
Yep.
Can you get a hat that's a fish?
Fish?
Fish hat. Squid hat! Squid hat!
Like Ikemusume?
Yes. Whatever happened to the squid hat?
Oh, might still be here. When my nephew saw it. I don't have it.
If it hasn't vanished into the ether?
Yep.
So giant barrels of booze.
Maybe. Well, they're filled with money.
Barrels of money?
Yep. Should almost be there. Yep.
What the? Huh? It's slimy space
favorite
alien.
Mob movie.
Name some and I'll tell you if I've seen it.
Godfather.
No.
Godfather Part 2.
No.
Godfather 3.
No.
Or Hero Mondo.
No.
Why the hell was that the name that I thought of? Shit. Goodfellas.
No.
Anything Scorsese?
I don't think so. I don't watch a lot of movies.
Apparently not.
Yeah, no, I pissed off some of my coworkers with this because they're like, they brought up a movie and I was just like, yeah, I've never seen that before. They're like, how have you not seen that movie before? And then they just started bringing up a bunch of other movies and they were so disappointed. My best moment though was, when one of them made a reference to The Sandlot, and I understood the reference, but I haven't seen the movie. So, he's like...
Baby Ruth?
Huh?
Baby Ruth?
No, I think it was like You're Killing Me, Smalls?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And he's like, please tell me you know that one. I was like, The Sandlot. He's like, yes, you've seen it. I was like, no, I haven't seen it. And his heart broke.
And he went home and he just got a nice warm bath and opened the vein.
Alright, that took a lot less time than I expected. Probably because I'm way better at platforming than I was the first time.
Yeah. I think that's a good way to end the episode on talking about your co-worker committing suicide.
Hold on, no, I know a better one.
Not being able to jump on a Roomba?
There we go. Sad Roomba.
This is more angry than sad. Can you talk to her while you're on the Roomba?
If the Roomba gets close.
No, Roomba, no, she's dancing.
Hey, I'm dancing. Like how they filled the space hole with wood.
Space hole just sounds dirty. And used. What the fuck? Where'd you get the toys from? What are those?
One of them is Mafia, and the other one was a character, or like a type of character that you meet later.
Okay. One of them looked like a fat, like Chef Charizard.
Chef Charizard?
Now you're yes. A killing machine. Let's
fat Chef Charizard.
That was Gamer Pie.